Captain Planet and the Planeteers is a horrible, drudging mess of a game that you have to drudge through. For the most part, every level is a horrible-looking, copy-and-pasted maze with an annoying soundtrack and bad sound effects. Let me give you an example of what I mean. There are some floating platforms that shoot projectiles. At the end, there's a little pipe that shoots oil at you. You jump over the pipe, and there's more platforms, and another pipe. And then you jump over that pipe, and there's another pipe, and another one, and another one. It seems like an infinite loop. This game is like a horrible nightmare where you're running through a hallway and you can't get to the end of it. Look, I'm not a religious man, but I think this is what hell is like. This game may be a window into Satan's dimension. Tiny little atomic women, little tiny atomic supermen. I want one for my dungeon. Come on, y'all, let's go save the planet by killing rats in the sewers? Am I in the right Mega Drive game here? Am I supposed to protect the environment, or am I an exterminator? This level is ugly beyond belief, and also, on a loop. You don't know where to go in the sewers. Do you go up, down, left, right? You just have to explore the entire game. Just keep drudging upwards or left or right, whatever you decide. It's up to you. The power is yours. And you know what's great in tight, cramped spaces like this? To have enemies that climb on the ceiling. So you can't shoot them until they're right up on you, near your face. But those aren't even the worst. The rats crawling around the bottom are the worst. They're so fast and they blend in with the environment, so it's hard to see them. You literally have to pitter-patter forward in this level like an old lady with broken kneecaps, or else you're gonna get hit by every other thing. The jumping and the controls suck in this game, and I don't even know why I'm playing it. I'm doing the exact opposite of what Captain Planet wants us to do. I'm polluting the environment with a shitty game. You know, before I played this game, I wanted to save the environment. I cared about nature and animals. But now, I don't want to have the same ideology as this game. I don't want to hang around in the same circles this game does. I now officially support dumping toxic waste into our waters. It's actually now going to be my main platform when I run for governor. Why does it take so long to kill one stupid add-on in this level? It's just one enemy, it's not a boss. Seriously, look how many shots it takes to kill this robot. I think one of the game's difficulties is it is so horribly bad and annoying to play, you actually subconsciously try to kill yourself in the game by jumping on things that hurt you. One of the obstacles in the game is thoughts of suicide. You can put a Planeteer heart ring on every finger on your hand and you still will not have enough heart to like this game. Captain Planet and the Planeteers for the Sega Mega Drive gets a polluted Stan Birdman rating of a 3 out of 10. I don't have any proof to back up my claim yet, but I have a very strong hunch. This game actually caused the hole in the ozone layer. Thanks for watching. Goodbye, my Planeteers.